Bees collect nectar from flowers and store it in a special stomach where enzymes break down the sugars. When the bees return to the hive, they regurgitate the nectar and other bees consume it and pass it from mouth to mouth, reducing the water content through evaporation and adding enzymes. The final product is stored in beeswax honeycomb cells and sealed with wax for preservation.